An Alabama police officer was shot in the line of duty Thursday night. He was investigating a possible drug sale in a community north of Birmingham called Warrior. The police chief there says the officer was pursuing a suspect on foot when the person turned around and shot him. At last check, the hospital said the officer was in stable condition. The chief says the suspect is in custody.